In news from our Border Report team, drug violence has displaced more than 800 residents from rural communities near Michoacan. 400 Mexican troops sent out to the area to assist residents, establishing a temporary base in the region to prevent further drug violence. One of the trucks a group of soldiers were riding in went over a landmine in a dirt road, killing eight.